When you talk about a match of the night, we're going to have a lot of them by the time we're done in the short round. But Mighty Whitey, number six, is Sammy Andrews. Might be one of the rankest bulls. Now, that's my opinion. Everybody's entitled one. But opinions and elbows are something we all got a couple of. Let's take a look at Jerome Davis as we get ready to go in here for the North Carolina Flyers. He was the college champion. Bullriders only camp. This is right down the
white.
There's the bull. There's the wrist wrap. There's the rope.
He's got a look at it before he leaves here. This is another one of those sires that the Sammy's using for breeding programs. This bull has a whole pair, I'm telling you the truth, he has a whole pair of white pads down there on this bull, and every one of them has red ears.
But he's the type of bull, if you do everything right, he's the type of bull.
Okay.
And Jeff Colts, they're going to give him a rewind. As the rules say, the bull fell within the 8 seconds. And when that happens, as long as you haven't been disqualified yet, it's going to be all right. He'll get a rewind. We'll get to see him.